You know, happy Sunday to you, by the way. When giving, it is good to give to the charity or people that need it. When you give, just give from your heart. Give a portion of it. Sometimes we tend to go overboard. I, for instance, tend to go overboard when I am giving. Sometimes I give it all and then I don't have left for myself. It is to give to people in need and be kind and be gentle-hearted. Charity or even a human or animal also need help. When you give it, and just give the best you can. Don't overwhelm yourself or get yourself in the situation where, well, I gave too much. Where can I find the money to pay for the bill now? And give yourself a grief, heavy-hearted. You know, you feel good, the giving to people and put a smile on their face at the same time, and you are in the situation where you are in what's the fine word for it, in a situation where you are constantly worried, you know, to pay the bills and things like that. And so I think to give smartly, so you give a portion of it, give the amount that you can afford to pay, or it doesn't cost you later that you feel overwhelmed and you feel like you don't have the way out, and it causes a bad situation for yourself. There's a lot of people in need in the world. It doesn't mean you have to be homeless. Sometimes it's the homeless. Sometimes normal people got stuck in a bad situation. They need help. But, you know, it's nice to help out, but not deplete or make yourself uncomfortable feeling about your giving. I saw many situations, either an animal need help, poor children need help, live on the street, no food, or sometimes a parent got stuck in circumstances, situations. It's nice to step in and help out, but the person gotta be truthful for who they are and why they need the fund for. So I urge you, all of you who came across this video, that you can at least reach out and do your donations, do your good deed to other people that are in need. Be kind-hearted, live your life positively, live your life in a full bloom, live your life for a meaning of your life today. So don't take nothing for granted. And live life truthfully and honesty is the key of your daily living life. And be happy of what you have right now, what you have today. That's message for you for today. Lizzie Kosher, with all the friends who came across this video and this webpage. With love, Elizabeth. See you soon. Thank you. Bye for now. Elise is just in my Sunday best and I am resting, ready for tomorrow, working. I've been working really hard. Talk to you soon.